everyone, I'm Vika. Do all Chinese people know Kung Fu? Okay, no. Do all Peking Opera actors know Kung Fu? Yes, of course. 唱念做打, singing, reciting, acting, and martial arts. If you want to be a qualified Peking Opera actor, you have to ace all of them. And today, I'm going to experience how to fight in Peking Opera. Actually, I'm a little bit nervous because definitely I don't know Kung Fu. Today's vocabularies are 武、打、刀、枪。武 means acrobatic fighting, which is a play with martial. Being different from real martial arts, the fighting scenes in Peking Opera are more like showing the beauty of martial arts through the superb dance skills and performance of actors. This is Dao. You can say knife, chopper, blade. It's all Dao, the weapon in the 武戏, the martial art scene. Dao, and that one, they are performing. The long stick weapon is called 枪. Usually we say 枪, it means gun in our like normal nowadays life. But 枪 in Peking Opera is like spear. This long stick weapon is 枪, Dao. And that one is 枪. We have invited Master Zhao Huihui, and his role is 武丑. 武 here means martial arts, and the fighting part we called 打, 打, hit, 打, 武打, martial arts performance. 老师，您给我们简单介绍一下这个靶子功。
在京剧舞台上，主要是表现两个人或者是多个人用兵器或者是赤手空拳的对打，我们俗称靶子功。然后还有一种就是不拿兵器的，就是两个人在像就像搏斗一样
boxing，
对, 对，赤手空拳的，
就这样，
对对，
这也叫靶子功，
也叫靶子功，这个就叫手靶子
hand 手手靶子，
对，
靶子就是开打，我们管这个道具，我们的术语也叫靶。
现在我们看见的啊，这两位演员表现的就是京剧当中的出手的功夫，哎，它也是靶子功的当中的一种。它主要表现什么呢？表现神仙打架的那么一种场景，可能一个神仙在云头，啊，一个妖仙在山头，两个人隔着千里在互相争斗、互相打斗的这么一种虚拟的场景。
这应该比翻跟头简单吧？我能不能试试这个呀？
这样啊，咱们有请这个非常优秀的这两位演员，然后现场的给你教学一下、示范一下，好不好？
那我学一学。
好，行。那咱们先把衣服去换一下。
行，那我先去换衣服啦。I'm gonna change now.
I feel like I'm like zones right now.
No.好热，
起火 ，done。
Round one, ready go。
武戏, martial art play. It has the amazing fighting as well as the performance. The basic skills are really important for each actor.